Hey fellas, Lady Survival X, and today we're going to talk about another MRE, and hopefully it's better, a whole lot better than the other one, the Tuscan beef soup kind of thing. And this is, I think it's a classic myself, is chicken and rice with vegetables. So we're going to give this a shot today. Another thing, that, like I said, this is military style. It's got a lot of vitamins and all that. I'll try to give it a taste test just to see what it tastes like and all. Once again, it's packed. Also, it does say do not heat pouch in microwave, only because I think it's the material of it. It will mess up your microwave. So like a chicken and rice with vegetables. Hopefully the vegetables is kind of hidden in there. Now, also I would say that you can't actually heat these up. You can get like a heat pad heat it up and all that. I'm just going to eat it out of package. Also, I'm going to use the Almighty Spork from Bojangles. So, let's see what we got. I'm opening up from the top. Use the Moore knife. Moore knife's the way to go, fellas. Yeah, open it. Yeah, open it. Yeah. Okay. I smell it. Smells like chicken. See all that goody-goody stuff in them? Make sure you see me, camera. Here, let me get some on my spoon. Now, like I said, this is kind of a cold side, only because it's not too warm out here. I know, camera-wise, it probably don't look that yummy. Yeah. It smells okay. It smells like, you can smell the chicken in it, shall I say. So, let's give this a shot. Yeah, it's like, it's not bad. It doesn't have a lot of flavor, but that coldness, I mean, it's not good. It's like you're getting chicken and rice out of the icebox somewhere, because this is kind of cold. I wasn't expecting it being that cold. It's not bad. It don't have a lot of flavor, which in some cases is not bad. Especially, this is a meal on the go. I mean, it's pretty much take out a package and all that. You gotta think the military actually use this. So, I mean, it's like I said, it's, the chicken in it almost tastes like this, like a canned chicken, like a chicken noodle soup style, like a Campbell's. I don't know what all this other stuff is. I think it's tomatoes. I'm not a big fan of tomatoes, but I can't eat them. But it's not bad though. I won't say it was as good as the pasta marinara with veggie meat. But it's not bad. I can eat this. I can eat these, but I'm also gonna do a special coming up about making. Well, I'm gonna try to make MRE food taste better. You gotta think all the stuff they put in this. But these things are supposed to last a long time. Does it even say about? It says Best Buy. Use, let's see what it says, 09-18-2022. So what is that, a 4 year? That's what it says. So yeah, so that's, you know, 4 or 5 years. So, I'm put that up. Yeah, this is not a bad one. I can actually eat this one. And there should be on that one.